America has become too dangerous for black people. Black people, come out of her. The solution is in Africa.
Breaking news, an unarmed black man has just been murdered by 3 white officers.
Peace and blessings. Don't forget, we're going live tonight for the first time ever on our channel, 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. We're going live, y'all. We're going live, y'all. Don't forget to check us out. I'm so excited. I had appointments all day today. I'm gonna try to catch a nap and then be right back at y'all tonight for the live broadcast. We chilling, we at the compound, we doing our thing over here. Yes, we at the compound chilling. I wanna see y'all there. Come with all your questions, yo, everything, bring it all. We gonna get it done tonight for the first time ever. Live broadcast with your boy, MC Big John, doing it big. We appreciate y'all. Just come on through and holler at us. And let's just, you know what I'm saying, get this thing on and popping. You know what I mean? It's going to be a good time. Just want to give a shout out to everybody that have been supporting us, doing everything. You know, we trying to do it all. I'm a little tired. Man, they had my phone shut off overnight or some foolishness, but we got it back on and popping. So I appreciate y'all. Just come on through. I know y'all got a lot of questions. You know, we just so blessed right now over here in the Gambia. You know, I just want to say Happy New Year to everybody. You know, I'll be working tomorrow night, Hyperlink, The Link, doing, you know, the celebration with Majeka, Lady Quincy, and One Pack. Y'all got to come through there if you're local. If not, I'm going to try to see if I can put a video together and post it up. You know, got some exciting news, you know, events happening. Things are starting to happen, and you're all part of the journey. You know, we couldn't do it without y'all. For all those people who want me to take my glasses off, there we go. There we go, the glasses off, but I'm putting them back on now because it's sunny out here. It's 95 degrees out this camp. You know what I'm saying? I'm sweating like, whoa, you know what I'm saying? I got on my tank top, whatever. But yeah, tonight, 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, we getting it in. Y'all hear the chickens are clucking. The chickens are clucking, yo. Let's get it in, yo. I love all y'all. Peace and blessings. One.
America has become too dangerous for black people. Black people, come out of her. The solution is in Africa.
Breaking news, an unarmed black man has just been murdered by 3 white officers.
You'll surely see. You'll surely see. You'll surely see. You'll surely see.